Hello, my name is Christian Bonds. I am key account manager at ROTHENBERGER, and I am responsible for the refrigeration and air conditioning sector. Today I'm going to show you the ROCOOL 600 installation aid. The ROCOOL 600 is the digital two-way installation aid from ROTHENBERGER. The ROCOOL 600 is supplied ex-works with 1/4-inch SAE connections. From the outside, the installation aid can be interpreted as having two sides. On the one hand, the blue low-pressure side. On the other hand, the red high-pressure side. For safety reasons, both sides are pressure-resistant up to 60 bar. If you look at the ROCOOL from the side, you will see various connection options. On this left side is, among other things, the connection for the external vacuum probe. The external vacuum probe offers the possibility to measure a vacuum up to 4 decimal places. Above this is the connection for a temperature terminal for the low pressure side. On the other side is the same connection for the temperature terminal of the high pressure side. Below this, there is a connection for our red box. The red box makes it possible to record refrigeration data of the air conditioning or refrigeration system for up to 96 hours. The ROCOOL is operated with a 9-volt block battery, which can be found on the back of the ROCOOL. If the red box is connected to the power supply, the red box bypasses the battery in order to save it. After the ROCOOL has completely booted up, the start screen is displayed. The desired refrigerant can now be set via the set button. To do this, simply use the arrow keys down or up. In this case, the refrigerant R32 is set. The set button is used to access the pressure units, bar, PSI, KPA, MPA. Pressing set confirms the selection and the menu for selecting the temperature units appears, degrees Celsius or Fahrenheit. In this example, degrees Celsius is selected. SR10 specifies the storage rate, that is, system data is taken every 10 seconds. The set key can also be used to set the date and time of today. After a complete run through the menu, the start screen appears again. This shows the pressure of the refrigerant and the corresponding temperature. There, you can also check the ambient temperature and the refrigerant that has been set. As soon as a temperature sensor is connected, the measured temperature of the temperature terminal appears at the bottom of the display. Thanks to the large display, we can see many units at once. Only to be able to see an overheating, the arrow key must be pressed once, and T1 jumps to overheating. The ROCOOL calculates the overheating temperature by the difference between the temperature of the refrigerant and the measured temperature of the temperature sensor. In another tutorial, we will explain the RO AIRVEC R32 2.0 CL. Thanks for watching.